The blaze broke out in a timber yard and quickly spread to the theatre next door. Propane gas cylinders in the yard exploded during the blaze, and 50 families living nearby were moved to safety. One fireman was hurt by falling timber, though not seriously. The fire has gutted the theatre, and staff say that they're devastated.
We were just having a marvellous season going. We've been playing to full houses for 9 months. It's been going wonderfully, and we had excellent plans for the future, all of which have been written off overnight in one farm.
Ironically, the play showing was called Burning Point. Just yesterday, the theatre received a fire inspector's report, giving the building the all clear. Police say they're treating the fire as suspicious.